Episode 11. When I took on this task of becoming a schoolie and remodeling a bus to an RV, this day right here is a day that I did not look forward to at all and still don't. Painting, you'll hear this probably 100 times in this video. I am not a painter by any means. I have no idea what I'm doing. So with that being said, I went to extreme measure to cover up everything. You know that I had, this is done, the roof is done, and everything that's yellow needs to be white, and everything that's black is getting covered with massive amounts of blue painter's tape. I'm taking my time taping. I want to do this once and I want to do it right. So I've spent some time taping, and I'm going to spend more time taping because the other side still needs finished. I did all the bumpers. I'm going to do the skirt, the roof. It's been a daunting task, but blue painter's tape. I bought this guy, the Wagner Power Painter Plus. From what I read and all the reviews, it should do the work. So you'll get to see a first-hand review of this. The paint, everything that I've seen on other videos says to use a tractor paint because it's a little bit thicker, it's a little bit more sturdy, and it's meant for tractors. So it's got to be good for buses. So I'm going with Magic Tractor Truck and Implement Exterior Oil Base Gloss White. On sale at my local tractor supply store, $25 a gallon, which I didn't think was too bad. I bought 3 gallon. I don't know if I need that much. I don't know if I need more. I don't have a clue. So this video is either going to be successful or not successful. I'm not a painter, and you're going to hear that 999 more times. So let's go. So it's 4th of July weekend too, and it's like in the high 60s, which is awesome. But other people are out boating, picnicking, cooking out, riding Harleys. My life. So here goes. I'm not a painter. Keep that in mind, please. So coat one went ridiculously fast with that sprayer. Holy shit, like, I think it went pretty well. I tried to stay light and not in one area too long so it'll run. Of course I got some runs in it. I'm not really worried about it. I am not a painter. But look at this thing. Like, it went really fast. The plastic ahead of time was a fantastic idea. I didn't have to be careful at all. So I can't wait to get the next coat on. And actually I'm gonna go get more paint now because I think I'm gonna get another gallon. But yeah, holy crap, it went well. I'll be back, I'll show you the next coat. I'm not a painter. Gallon number two. So I'm beyond excited about how this turned out today. I would highly recommend the Wagner Pro, I don't even know what it's called, the Wagner Power Sprayer. It did a phenomenal job. The taping, the pre-taping was turned out to be fantastic. I still have a ways to go to get all the tape off, but I'm more than pleased with the results. It is not yellow anymore, so that's a big deal to me because I've been thinking about this for months, how to paint this thing. And now the black, yeah, it's going to need touched up and some drips and whatnot. I'm not a painter, but yeah, it there's nothing perfect about this bus, and that's kind of the theme of the whole time. But more than happy with it. The tractor paint from Tractor Supply. I also, I bought this reducer, it's 10 bucks a can. I guess thinner, you can probably do the same thing, but I just stuck with the brand. This can added with a gallon of paint, and that was it. So I'm pleased with the results. I'm sure somebody could come along and tell me what I did wrong, but who cares? So thanks for watching. That was episode 11, 12 coming up, going to be working on the bedroom. Have a nice 4th of July, everyone.